Hi there, happy to see you again through this new video. Hope you are doing good. From the day we born and started doing things, we constantly hearing about hard work. People around us, along with our parents, are so much interested in us working hard. Today, to understand the life journey, let's get to know about hard work. Stay tuned till the end so that you can move one step closer to success. Let's get started. Hard work. Hard work is necessary for a person to be successful. One should do hard work properly at right time in order to achieve the goal. Example, studying just before the exam will never give you high marks. The same as king going to a war without training hard won't become successful. So, hard work always comes with a tag, no pain, no gain. Now, how to deliver hard work? Before doing hard work, one should have a clear idea about what needs to be done, so that you can plan and put your effort into the task. Along with this, you need to have good mental strength as well. Let me give you an incident which happened long ago in Scotland. Robert Bruce was a famous king in Scotland. Once he got defeated in a battle. After the humiliating defeat, he hides himself in a cave. One evening, when he was taking rest in the cave, he noticed a spider trying to reach the top of the roof. He can see the spider is getting failed in reaching its goal, but it was not giving up. The spider kept trying again and again to reach the roof. Finally, after several attempts, the spider was successful in reaching the roof. This small spider's hard work filled new hope in the king's mind. He got new courage after seeing this incident. He left the cave, gathered his troop, and fought bravely and became successful. What this story tells us? This story tells us that hard work needs persistence and constant effort in order to attain your goal. Now, let's see some tips for working hard. Few tips which you can implement to make your work stronger and harder than before are 1. Develop interest. Without having an interest in the subject which you are working on currently, it's difficult to put in hard work. So, develop interest. Next, improve concentration. To maintain consistency and persistence, you need concentration. It can improve the quality of your work you do. Next, time management. You should design your day based on your schedule and make it sync so that you can achieve better things by working harder than before, and chances of wasting time will be less. Next, good environment. Create a positive and good environment so that you can focus more on the work and get good result out of your hard work. Next tip is stay healthy. It means both mentally and physical health. Have good presence of mind and stay fit so that you can work hard and you will reach your goal soon. By following these tips, improve your work performance and reach your goal on time. Hard work is the key to success, and by doing it, you will reach one step closer to success. I hope you like this content. It will help you to move one step ahead in your life journey. To get more video related to life goals, kindly subscribe to the channel and do like, share the video with your friends and loved ones. Click on the bell button to get notified whenever we post new videos. Always remember, if hard work is your weapon, success will be your slave. Thanks for watching. Have a good time ahead.